So that's it with the episode. And I'll see you guys next time. And this next Foster's episode better make me feel good, because I would definitely need a good episode after seeing something like this. I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully, Foster's helps me. Please, Foster's. When I get back to the review show, when the next video comes out after this pairing, I better have something good so that way I can be alright, because I am pretty much very broken right now. And I hope Foster's can fix me. So that's it with that. At least this next Foster's episode should help me out a bit better, because Foster's has usually been good to me so far for how I get. If I get a bad SpongeBob episode, Foster's is there to help me out. So that's it with the pairing, and I will see you guys next time. Please let the next episode that I do of Foster's be a really good one, because after this current streak of bad review days I've had, I need a good episode to get some hopes back up.